Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on the...
Zion Prayer Movement Outreach Gate was open for singles to come in. Singles are unmarried men and women. They are from all corners of Nigeria. In fact, most people flew in from foreign countries, from the places as they are residing, areas of this world. But they couldn't find a husband or wife. Now the question is, why? You see the saying that women are greater in number than men in this world. It is indeed truth. Look at this ground now. When you count every 500 women, only that time you can see 10 men. The numbers of women are large in all corners of this planet Earth. But what we don't want to see here is married people. We don't want to see married people. You see, from the time Evangelist Chukwuebuka Anozie Obi announced program for singles who are looking to get married, men, women, as long as you are single, you haven't married before, you are welcome to this program. I think the space for widows who truly lost their husband, not most women who would say that they don't have a man at home because the man is not providing, and not men who would say that, oh, they are quarreling with their partners at home, for that reason they are looking for another wife. No, single is single, meaning that you haven't married. A man that hasn't married. So this program is for you. Evangelist Chukwuebuka Anozie Obi have done a great job to announce for this. Look at Zion Grand, covered by just singles. We have women who are unmarried in Nigeria. There are so many. Unbelievable. Imagine, the premise is filled up. Overflow, there is no space there now. This is like World Congress. People from all corners of Nigeria. Oh my goodness. Nigerians from all walks of life. Some had to flee into the country. This is not a joke. Finding a husband, do you think it's only in Nigeria? It's also in the US, in the UK, Qatar, in Australia. Name them, name foreign countries you have there, in India. Just name foreign countries where Nigerians are living. Just name. People are finding husbands in every part of this world. People are finding wives in every part of this world as well. I can tell you, it is not easy anywhere. And the reason could be that people don't have money. I put this now to men. When they don't have money, a woman will come around. You may have a good character. You may be good to go. But because you don't have money. And sometimes you cannot blame women because they want comfort. They want to be with a man that can take care of them. And the children they are going to give to the man. So it will not be good that after marriage, a woman and the children will begin to suffer. Look at how people are rejoicing that they come to the solution ground. Because Zion Prayer Movement Outreach Ground Prayer Ministry is where the solution indeed comes. By the special grace of God, this is the Lord's doing. This is the Lord's promise to his servant, Evangelist Chukwuebuka Anozie Obi, that his prophecy will have solution. And that is what we see in our time. Please, Evangelist Chukwuebuka Anozie Obi, announce that any married man or woman should stand up and live here, because this program is for singles. We don't want a situation where married people will come and occupy the space for singles. This program is specifically for singles. People who are looking for a man of their life. People who are looking for a woman of their life. And for the young girls we are seeing here, ladies and the people who are almost getting out of age, please behave yourself. Do not begin to fight over a seat. Do not begin to save a seat for your girlfriend, for whatever. Listen, you have come to a prayer ground. So, be cautious and know that people are watching you. And if you have a phone and you are recording the premises, remember, securities, when they see you, they will take your phone from you. They will seize your phone. In Zion, you are not allowed to do recording. What is allowed is you can download a video on the Zip Mom page afterwards. It is a good thing to let the world know about Zion, but do not record. Zion Ministry has got a media team that takes care of recording, so they are only people allowed to do recording. You can take your own video on the Zip Mom page afterwards. So I'm talking now to singles. You better behave yourself, because a few men who have come to this program are just standing by the corners watching. They are looking at all of you, if you don't know. They are looking at how you are behaving, your reaction towards things there. They are looking at you to see if you are indeed a wife material. People are beginning to look out for who you are. Let me tell you, before the start of this program, people are already looking at you. They are looking at your physical morphology, your footsteps, your words, how you are conversing with your friend there, your movement, whatever you are doing. People are looking out on you. I'm telling you. So you better behave well. Yes, we are expecting Evangelist Chukwuebuka Anozie Obi to arrive soon, the host of the singles program. This program is not for married people. This program is not for married people. If you are a woman, you are married, you are still in marriage, please, this program is not for you. We know that most of you would say you have come for deliverance. For deliverance, yes. We know that what stops many marriages today is evil spirit, yes. Because we cannot deny the fact that evil spirits exist. We cannot deny the fact that they exist, yes, they hinder a lot of things. We cannot deny the fact. Look at this beautiful woman, for instance. What stops her from getting married up to this age? What stops her? The reality must be spoken about. It is true. There are bondages that ban people from getting married. It affects women, it affects men. Everybody's involved. But in this program, prayer will be conducted, led by the host, Evangelist Chukwuebuka Anozie Obi, to break the yoke, so that you can cross the line, so that your man will see you, your woman will see you. People God designed for you to live with in this life, in this program, God is going to make a way for you who have come with faith, believing and trusting in God to see you through. You see, many people are unmarried in Nigeria. Many are singles in Nigeria. Oh, it is true indeed. Oh, it is true that out of every 500 women, there you see only 5 men, maximum 10. The number is greater. The population of Nigeria is much more by women. Yes. You can see it. The evidence is clear here. So we pray, we hope that the good Lord in heaven that we are worshiping will give every of these singles a home. And when you get into your man's house, please, we ask you, keep quiet when your man is talking. Don't fight too much. Don't talk too much. Remember that you are a woman. Be prayerful and hold your marriage. Women, you are the one to hold your marriage. You know what your man wants. Obey your man, be submissive, respect your man, be with your man, so that you can keep your marriage. God will do it for all of you. So for married people, please let the singles breathe. Let the singles breathe. This program is for them. Let the singles breathe. I will continue to update you while the program will kickstart. Soon, Evangelist Chukwuebuka Anozie Obi will come in and let the singles breathe This is a message I am passing to married men now. This program is strictly for the singles. Let the singles breathe.